They're attacking Bilbracht from the east.
Prepare a battle line, and don't leave our flanks exposed.
More armies coming from the north and west.
Hold the line. There can't be many more left.
Thank you.
While the Helveti warriors had proved their fierce reputation was well deserved, in the end, the might of Rome would prevail. But even as the Helveti fled, a greater threat was amassing along the shores of the Rhine. Marching ahead, a great horde of Germani warriors, Ariovistus, king of the Suebi, believed he had a conqueror's right to claim Gaul for himself. In the name of Rome, I would prove him wrong.
So, the Helvetii and their allies have been driven away, but the Aedui have come with grim news. They thank you for your support, but warn of an even larger army invading from Germania.
Labienus, prepare to depart immediately. The Germani cannot be permitted to take any land in Gaul.